What up, YouTube? I have not made a video in a while. These are, obviously, a pair of Space Jam 11's. My place is really messy. I got these from Freydog 313 off YouTube. For your standard price, you know, Space Jams, authentic Space Jams, rather, you're going to pay around $300. That's about what I paid for these. The guy delivered as promised. They showed up legit. Came up with the spacing on the back. There's the 1, 2, 3 in the third lace loop. It does have the blue inserts. The bottom, you can see the carbon fiber. Get your blue jump man. I mean, they're pretty nice. They're not the same as the ones I got from VMV Inc. These are my VMV Inc. Space Jams I brought out to compare. The VMV Inc. ones are an Asia edition Space Jam. They look a little slimmer in comparison. There's not as much padding around the ankle. This looks skinnier right here versus this US edition. You can see these back to back. In addition, the VMV Inc. one from Asia didn't have the carbon fiber style paper that the US edition came with. Other than that, the shoes are essentially identical, with the exception of the 2-3, or with the exception of this padding on the back of them. So either the one I just recently got that was US edition is wider than the Asia edition, or it was worn. But they don't appear worn at all, because typically with 11s, if they're worn, you find creasing right here. And then there's creasing in the midsole from, you know, the weight of your body on the shoe. There's no creasing on the toe box. You can pull out. Hold up. There's the shoehorn. Plastic shoehorn, and it does have the numbers on there. Looks just like the same ones that came in the Asia edition ones. They're both size 11. But yeah, for any of you guys out there who might be questioning Freydog, as a result of recent videos, like when he was doing the collaboration with Jumpman, I mean, he sent me the shoes just like he said, paid him as a gift, not even as a customer, got them in a timely fashion, and I live in Alaska, Freydog's in Detroit, dude's pretty legit. I mean, he's legit in all the sense of that. I've only ordered one pair, and I got them just like I thought I would. But yeah, there it is. Space Jam 11s from Freydog. If you guys have any questions, hit me up, private message. I have no gripes. I'm going to start rocking one of these now since I have a backup pair. I just got to figure out if I'm going to rock the Asia editions or the US editions. All right, guys. Peace.